sailing from here. Just gotta... I bet you have exactly what I'm looking for. What else they have in this base? Supply room with RPGs? Don't need that in my life. Better web that up. Two blinds down. Hopefully the last one tells me where the base is. Pete would really love this one.
Let's see what Dr. Young is up to out here.
For helping us out with our machine learning trials. Similar to what you did in the Emily May Foundation, we're now teaching our drones what to do in the wild. Once you get yourself set up, this recording will continue.
Okay, let's get up and running.
This is a two-part trial. First, you need to teach the drone what it should target to protect our bumblebee population.
Great. Let's train some bee drones.
Oh, and you need to do it before the drone depletes its charge. Sorry, we're working on battery life.
Got it. Let's go. No thanks, bee-eating wasps. Bee wolves, bees gone. Who knew rats ate bees? Gotcha. Nice!
You completed the data set. Now, in the second part of the trial, you'll teach the drone to identify and mark optimal nest sites.
Bee real estate, here we go.
Look for the flags. These are ideal relocation spots.
Here we go. I'm like a bee real estate agent. A bee real estate agent. Bingo.
You've completed the set. The drone will self-pilot home and upload the data. Thank you, Peter.
That should be some good stuff for the AI. Hope Dr. Young finds it helpful.
To be abducting us. For what nefarious purpose? We don't know yet.
You're done, hunters!
Reinforcements!
What's a base without its blinds? Guess they'll have to... Let's see what this carrier pigeon's carrying. They're holed up here on the Upper West Side. Is that the abandoned hotel? Guess it's not so abandoned now. Boom! That's how it's done. Now for the hotel.
Good news, bad news, folks. Good news, OG Spider-Man looks to be finally.
Looks like Pete was right. This is definitely a hunter blind. Maybe I can find out if there's a base nearby, too.
So, how is Raven like
any? Heard something.
He didn't.
Is it him?
I came across the remains of one of his hunts in Siberia.
Webs.
The spider is
having
what's
this? It won't last long here.
I had to prove myself.
Where was your hunt?
Kashmir.
Impressive.
Tell me where your base is! Sweet. Now let's see what else is here. Maybe you've got something to tell me. Better take out that relay if I don't want reinforcements coming. There's also two more blind signals around here. Gonna have to keep hitting the blinds until I find out where the base is. Figure out who this thing's tracking. this bird clean. All done. Now, let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. Why was Kraven hunting an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.
In New York, you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Simple. I can respect that.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like from space? No. They must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
Photographer needs help? My people.
Promotion at the fish market, folks. Involving a lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics.
If that's a nest, I better check it out.
Hello? Anyone here?
Make some noise.